Well, it's off we go on a nice sunny Sunday morning with the Stig behind the wheel.
Good morning.
Say good morning again, Stig.
Good morning. It could be afternoon when everybody listens to this.
And
to eat.
We're going to go.
Guess where?
Guess where? North Yorkshire Moors Railway. We now have a concession pass, which we've had to buy, of course, but it gives us, I think it's near half price fare, so got to make use of it. So we'll see you up there. This is one of my favourite villages that we've passed through, Brompton. Lovely little village. River here as well, usually got some ducks on.
Chucks?
Nothing about at all this morning. Beautiful little village. To the main Scarborough to Pickering Road, which of course goes all the way across to the A1. Here we are meeting a few of the locals again. The hounds are out.
Must be somewhere up the back.
Where they go? Down Station Road.
Here to catch a train.
This is Thornton Liddell, another nice village we go through. Usually one or two old cars here. Here we are at Pickering, 10 to 9, a beautiful Sunday morning, heading to the railway station. Again, as bad as the BBC at being repetitive, aren't we? Now we've got a rail pass, we're going to make use of it. There we are, all ready to set off for Whitby. Pickering Station. Just can't keep the Stig off the trains, can we?
Don't you show my wrinkles.
You got plenty then, Mrs.
Oh, flipping with you.
Steamer there, I think it's 825, something like that. We've got the diesel to take us today. And it's away we go.
best day for tea.
Got two young ones there, I think.
Yeah, there is. They've just gone into recess tonight. I've just missed them. We'll come back out again in a minute. Definitely do. Oh, she's coming. She's coming. She's coming out.
It's got to be on show, haven't you, Stig?